Svalbard Satellite Station, or SvalSat, is a satellite ground station located on Plateberget near Longyearbyen in Svalbard, Norway. Opened in 1997, it is operated by Kongsberg Satellite Services, a joint venture between Kongsberg Defence and Aerospace and the Norwegian Space Centre. SvalSat and KSAT's Troll Satellite Station in Antarctica are the only ground stations that can see a low-altitude polar orbiting satellite on every revolution as the Earth rotates. The facility consists of 31 multi-mission and customer-dedicated antennas which operate in the C, L, S and X bands. The station provides ground services to more satellites than any other facility in the world. Customers with their own installations include the European Organization for the Exploitation of Meteorological Satellites, the National Aeronautics and Space Administration, the European Space Agency, and the National Oceanic and Atmospheric Administration. The station also reads and distributes data from the Japanese Hinode Solar Research Satellite. The facility has seen a large increase in smaller customers after 2004, when the Svalbard undersea cable system started providing a fiber internet connection. Concessions for downloading are only issued to civilian satellites, yet some data has been indirectly used by armed forces. There is a disagreement as to whether this constitutes a breach of the Svalbard Treaty.